Hello guys, Fabrika on ear.
Welcome everyone.
Okay guys, let's find out who will start the game.
Let's do this one more time. And you won.
Yeah, and I will start. All right, I will start with Tunic, and next I will play Spirit of War. His additional cost, I'm gonna charge this card. Next, I'm gonna create a Quicken token and a Courage token. So we have 3 damage.
I'm gonna block 9.
I have no reactions.
Okay.
I'm gonna arsenal this card and pass one to you.
Alright, let's put a counter on Tunic. Next, I'm gonna use Cupskin's Lizard's ability. I'm gonna roll a dice. I have 3 action points. I'm gonna use first one and I'm gonna play Endless Maw. I'm gonna pay 3. As additional cost, I'm gonna banish 3 cards from my graveyard. Levia ability is activated. And I have 2 cards with Blood Debt in my banish zone. Endless Maw gets +3 attack, so we have 9 damage.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I will play Soul Shield. Any reactions?
Oh no.
Alright.
You take 3 damage and... Okay, let's close this combat chain. I'm gonna use 1 more action point. And I'm gonna play a Slytherin Shadowpied. I'm gonna pay 1. 6 damage.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I take 6.
So that's all.
I will play Banneret of Gallantry. I'm gonna destroy Courage token and I will destroy a Quicken token. We have 5 damage and go again.
Block 3.
I need to pay. I have 1 floating. And I have no reactions.
Okay, I take 2.
And next I will play Light the Way. 3 damage.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I take 3.
Okay.
I'm gonna put second counter on Tunic. And next I just play Swinbeak. I'm gonna pay 2. 8 damage.
I will block 6.
I have no reactions.
Okay.
Oh, that's all. In the end, I take 2 blood debt damage. And I'm gonna arsenal this card and pass them to you.
I'm gonna start with Stink, prior to you.
A pass.
I will play Prayer of Bellona. I'm gonna pay 1. I'm gonna reveal the top card of my deck. I'm gonna put this card into my hand. And then I will charge my Hero Soul. And I will play Spirit of War. We have 5 damage.
I'm gonna block 6 with attack action cards.
All right, I have no reactions.
Key.
That's all.
So let's play Dread Screamer from my arsenal zone. I'm gonna pay 2 1 floater. As additional cost, I'm gonna banish 3 random cards from my graveyard. Levi ability is activated. I have plus 2 cards with blood debt in my banish zone. So I got 4. We have 6 damage and go again. Black 6. Alright, I have no reactions, and next I'm gonna play Boneyard Marauder. I'm gonna banish 3 more cards. I got 6 cards with blood debt, so it will be 6 more.
Black 6.
That's all.
I will put counter on Tunic and bust on Tunic.
Alright, I'm gonna play Rem Rider. I'm gonna pay 2. As additional cost, I'm gonna banish 1 random card from my hand. Key. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It will be Swinbeak. Levi ability is activated. Ram Rider gains go again. 6 damage.
Black 6.
Alright, I have no reactions. That's all.
I will play Beaming Bravada. We have 2 damage.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I take 2.
Okay. pass them to you.
All right, at first I'm gonna use Capskin Slithers. I have only one action point. Next I'm gonna play Blood Dripping Frenzy. I'm gonna pay two. And I'm gonna banish my hand. I have two cards with blood debt and two cards with six and more attack. So I'm gonna draw two cards and I got plus two for my next shadow or brute attacks. Also, Levi ability is activated. Let's call this combat chain. And next I'm gonna play Hungering Slaughter Beast. I'm gonna pay one. I'm gonna pay two. As additional cost, I'm gonna banish three random cards from my graveyard. Okay. We have two more. I got 10. And we have 8 damage.
I'm gonna block six.
I have no reactions.
Okay.
Well, that's all.
I'm gonna start with Tunic. Next, I will use it. Prayer to you.
Well, possibly.
I will play We of the Vanguard. We have 3 damage.
I have no block.
In reaction step, I will play Snapdragon Scalers.
All right.
We gains go again.
I take 3.
Okay, next I will play Light the Way. As additional cost, I'm gonna charge my hero soul. This attack action card gains go again, 3 damage.
The same, I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I take 3 more.
Yeah. And in the end, I will play Duskbane, 3 damage.
I'm gonna block two, and I'm gonna put card from my arsenal zone into the bottom of my deck, and I'm gonna draw a card.
I have no reactions.
I take one.
Yep.
Okay, let's play Tier Limp from Limp. I'm gonna pay 2, 1 floating. Next I'm gonna draw a card. And I need to discard a random card. 2, 1, 2. Okay. My next attack action card gains plus 6. And you know, I'm gonna use Tunic prior to you.
Pass.
And I'm gonna play Hungering Slaughter Beast. I'm gonna pay 2. As additional cost, I'm gonna banish 3 random cards from my graveyard. Levi ability is activated. I got 12 cards with blood debt in my banish zone. And we have 12 damage.
Block 9.
I have no reactions.
Okay.
I'm gonna arsenal this card and pass to you.
I'm gonna start with Tunic. I will arsenal this card and pass on to you.
Counter here, and I'm gonna play Dread Screamer. I'm gonna pay 2. I'm gonna banish 3 cards. Levi ability is activated. I got plus 2 cards with blood debt in my banish zone. And we have 6 damage and go again.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
Alright, I take 6.
And then I'm gonna play Hydra from my arsenal zone. I'm gonna play 6. So we have 13 damage.
I will block 11.
I have no reactions, you take 2.
Yeah.
And that's all.
I will add plus 1 counter on Tunic and pass on to you.
Key, let's roll a dice. I'm gonna use Scupskin Slither. I have only 1 action point. I'm gonna use it, and I'm gonna play my Shadow Demi Hero. I'm gonna flip all these cards. Now I have 8 life. And that's all.
Alright.
I'm gonna arsenal this card and pass them to you.
I'm gonna start with Tunic. And I will play CNC. I'm gonna pay 2, 6 damage.
Black 6.
I have no reactions. That's all.
Key. I just play Endless Maw. I'm gonna pay. So we have 9 damage.
Block 6.
I have no reactions.
Alright. I will play Engulfing Light As additional cost, I'm gonna charge my hero soul. And I'm gonna create a quicken token. 3 damage.
I'm gonna block 2.
I have no reactions.
Okay, I take 1.
Yep. That's all passed on to you.
So let's roll a dice. I need at least 2 action points. And I got 3. I'm gonna use first one and I'm gonna play Slytherin Shadowbite. I'm gonna pay 1 to float him. 6 damage.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I take 6.
Okay. Let's call this combat chain and I'm gonna play Dread Screamer. I'm gonna pay 2. I'm gonna banish 3 cards. Dread Screamer gains go again. 6 damage.
I will block 4.
I have no reactions.
Okay.
You take 2.
Yeah.
Okay, and next I'm gonna play Ravenous Mythix. I'm gonna pay 2, I'm gonna draw a card, and I'm gonna discard this card. Mythix gains plus 2, 5 damage.
I will block 2.
I have no reactions. That's all.
Alright, I will start with Tunic, prayer to you.
Pass.
I have 1. Then I will play Prayer of Bellona. I'm gonna pay 1. I'm gonna reveal the top card of my deck. I'm gonna put this card into my hand. And I need to charge my hero soul. I'm gonna charge. I'm gonna pay this card into my hero soul. Let's call this section. Next, I will play Beaming Bravado. As additional cost, I'm gonna charge my hero soul. I will destroy a quicken token. We have 6 damage and go again.
I'm gonna block 3 with attack action card.
Alright, my attack action card gains plus 1.
Yeah.
We have 7. I have no reactions.
I take 4.
Alright. Until the end, I will play Bolting Blade. 7 damage. I have charged 2 times this turn, so it costs 0.
Gonna block like this.
How much?
I'm gonna block 8.
You block 8. Alright, I have no reactions.
Key.
You go.
Let's play Wither and Beast Hulk from my arsenal zone. I'm gonna pay 2/1 floating. As additional cost, I'm gonna banish 3 random cards from my graveyard. It's 3?
Yeah.
Beast Hulk gains dominate. We have 6 damage.
I have no block.
I have no reactions.
I will play Soul Shield.
Okay.
I'm gonna pay 2. Any reactions?
No. That's all.
Okay. Alright, I will start with Tunic and I will play Light the Way. As additional cost, I'm gonna charge my Hero Soul. This attack action card gains go again. 3 damage.
I'm gonna block 3.
I have no reactions, and I will play Raiden Duskbane, 3 damage.
I'm gonna block 3.
You take 1 damage.
Yeah.
Alright. That's all. Passed on to you.
Okay, let's attack with Mitex. I'm gonna pay. And I'm gonna draw a card and discard a random card. 1, 2, 3, 4. This one. Eh.
3 damage, right?
Yeah.
Block 3.
That's all.
I will play Spirit of War. With additional cost, I'm gonna charge my Hero Soul. And I will create a Courage token. 3 damage.
I'm gonna block 3.
Alright. Let's close this combo chain. Then I will arsenal this card and pass it on to you.
Okay, let's start with Unworldly Bell. I'm gonna pay 1.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna banish 3 random cards from my graveyard as additional cost. My next brutal shadow attack this turn gains plus 4. And I'm gonna play Graveling Grove from my arsenal zone.
Yeah.
We have 10 damage.
I'm gonna block 9.
I have no reactions.
Okay, I take 1.
Key. You go.
I will put counter on Tunic and last turn to you.
Okay, let's roll a dice. I'm gonna use gambler's gloves. I'm gonna roll one more time. I have two action points. I'm gonna use first one, and I'm gonna play Boneyard Marauder. I'm gonna pay to floating. Let's banish three random cards. Six damage.
Black six.
All right, let's close this combat chain. I'm gonna use the second action point, and I'm gonna play Dread Screamer. I'm gonna pay two as additional cost. I'm gonna banish three random cards from my graveyard. Dread Screamer gains go again for damage.
Black four.
All right, I have no reactions. And then I'm gonna play Deadwood Rambler. I'm gonna pay three. I'm gonna draw a card and discard a random card. And I banish one card from my graveyard.
Six damage.
Yeah.
I can block only two.
It's game.
Game.